Russia is making good on a recent promise to expand its military footprint around the globe. A Russian warship is docked in Cuba's Havana harbor this morning. That's about 100 miles from Florida. The ship quietly floated into the cruise terminal with no explanation from Cuban state media. The Russian ship is from a class generally used for intelligence gathering.